pork loin. Right now I've got a couple of charred poblano peppers in a mixture with garlic and a little bit of yellow pepper. What I'm going to do is layer that in there. Got a little bit of fresh basil in there to give it a really nice kind of a feel to it. It's all about kind of a little smoke and mirrors never hurt if you want to impress your guests. So what I do after that, since I'm so in love with pork, I'm going to wrap it in bacon. So that'd be after it's been wrapped in bacon. Let's take any standard bacon that you like. I like a basil smoked flavor to it. And what we'll do then, we're going to cut that down like that into sizable portions. Now you can see that little spiral in there. Nothing that makes your guests go, how the heck did you do that after it's been cooked? The easiest part of this entire thing is how this is cooked. Fantastic. Pretty much it goes straight in the oven. That's about it. All right, I think we're ready.
Oh,
look at that. Look at that. Now, sometimes when the bacon comes out, you want to have it crispy, but you don't want to overcook your pork loin. So when we plate this up, we're going to use a torch, which is going to give it a little bit of flame. So when this hits the table, that's going to be bright and crisp. And the pork will still be a nice medium. Turn around and take our chimichurri demi-glace. And you just want it to run off the side just a little bit. You don't want to cover up all those good flavors. And a little bit of herb. Pretty up the plate just a touch. And voila, we just had dinner at Atwaters with the Herrington and Chicago WJYS.